So hello everyone, my name is Mohit Maheshwari. So welcome to my show Coffee with Mohit. So do you know who will coming in my show? So he is a very adorable person and he is a king of the Bollywood. So please put your hands together, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan.
Thank you.
So hello sir, how are you?
I'm fine, what's about you?
I'm also fine. So how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling very excited talking to you.
Very excited, why?
Because I'm coming first time to any show.
Yes. So sir, can I ask some general question?
Yeah, of course you will.
Okay. So sir, why did you choose become celebrity?
Because I was in 8th class and yes. I'm watching movie Amitabh Bachchan. So that time I watching movie in theater Sholay. So that time I decided I want to become an actor.
Okay. And who is your ideal celebrities? Can you tell me?
My ideal celebrity Amitabh Bachchan.
Amitabh Bachchan. Why?
Because his personality is so good and yes. his height and acting so good and his voice so hard. Okay. So this is
okay. So Shah Rukh sir, I saw your last movie Jawan movie and you played the lots of role, something 4 and 5 role. So which type of problem do you face in this movie?
I have a lots of problem and I do very lots of problem in this movie because I perform lots of scene, like 3 or 4 scenes. So I change clothes and I change my makeup. So there are a lot of face problem.
Okay. So sir, can you tell me what is your weakness?
Okay. So my weakness is I smoke cigarette per day.
Cigarette? Why? Because do you know this is a very bad for health or everyone. So why did you smoking?
But this is my habit, so I'm not this time I'm not changing my habit, but I try.
Okay sir. So can you sir tell me who is your favorite actress?
Yeah, so my favorite actress Madhuri Dixit ji.
Yes.
And my favorite actor Kajol.
Madhuri Dixit or Kajol, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, this is a very famous. And sir, can you tell me, and if you got a chance to, okay, so sir, right now which movie will coming in your movies?
Now I don't know what movie I do, but after 10 or 15 days I choose any movie.
Okay. And sir, can you tell me which is movie your favorite in any top 5 movie?
Yeah, so I like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge.
Yes.
It's a very good movie and I like so much this movie. And after I like Mohabbatein and I like Jawan.
Yes.
And I like Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Okay. So and sir, can you tell me why people like your pose, this pose? So why all people like this pose?
Because according to me, this pose suit me and all the people love
yes.
love me.
And sir, can you tell me in which movie did you play this pose?
Yeah, there are a lot of movie I play this role, like Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Okay.
And Jawan.
Okay.
So
sir, can you tell me again who is your favorite actress? Madhuri Dixit and
Kajol.
Okay. So thank you. So let's start a rapid fire. So if you got a chance to choose, so which celebrity do you choose, Madhuri Dixit and Kajol?
I choose Kajol.
Okay, Kajol. Okay, and who is your favorite movie? Which is your favorite movie? Jawan and Dilwale Duniya Le Jayenge.
Dilwale Duniya Le Jayenge.
Okay, and okay, thank you.